The makers of Akshaye Khanna and Richa Chadha star as Section 375 held a screening of the film on Monday in Mumbai, which saw many Bollywood celebs in attendance. The film lead actress Richa arrived in a red dress and looked smoking hot. Actress Swara Bhaskar attended the screening. She looked stunning in a white blazer. Amira Dasura also spotted the screening. The actress looked pretty in a little black dress. She completed her look with black boots. Comedian actress Malika Dua also made her presence. Amongst others who attended the screening were Anand Pandit, Saurabh Shukla, Ajay Bell, Shweta Tripathi with husband Chaitanya Sharma and Manjot Singh. Based on Section 375 of Indian Penal Code, the courtroom drama directed by Ajay Bell is slated for September 13 release. INS Report.